Bagi part yang berapa, which is important to you. You observe, pemain itu kurang dari segi technical. Hah? Banyak kan technical. Mesti ada, masih ada warm up dan sebagainya tuh. Banyak kan technical. Kamu you observe, kadang-kadang itu banyak dari group skill kurang. Banyak kan group skill. Okay. Now, opening of warm up. Purpose to prepare the players physically and mentally. The players are all games players. All work should be specific to their game. Worst example, the notorious 3 laps of the oval. 3 laps of the oval, maaf kan? Oval ya, oval lah. Bukan 2 lap kan? Oval. Tadi prank tadi itu oval lah. Worst example. Pak, dari 3 round. Kita mau no, you must use staging. First. Imaginative games coaches will select more stimulating and game-specific warm-up routines but that also provide efficient use of them and should be selected carefully considering the age, ability and understanding of the players and might include, for example, basic movements specific to the game, related practices, minor games, relay, races, conditioned small-sided games and chasing games, stretching exercise. Atau mesti ada, ha? Okay, you'll get this after ha? Games, the main aim of training session is to improve game playing skill. Okay, games should be an integral part of all training sessions. Care should be shown to determine how much games play should be included in training sessions. It is an easy option for the lazy coach to do nothing but play games. Ada tu. Kamu berarti? Ha? Mungkin saya pernah. Okey, bagi kamu sana 10, kamu 10 main. Saya pergi ke sini sama kawan-kawan. Gimana game di mana bang? Sama sama. Anak-anak main. Berlatih kalau tadi sudah cukup. Berlatih itu sudah cukup lebihnya. No. Okay. Right. Match analysis provide ample evidence for a few opportunities will exist in the game to develop your skill. A further danger is the amount of control that the coach exerts on the players in this part of the session. Too much interference does not allow the players to respond freely and may be an example of over-coaching. Jangan terlalu banyak interfere dalam fitness training. Special attention must only be given to fitness objective in this part of the session. Okay? Must be specific fitness itu. Kalau hari ini fitness saja. Jadi yang kurang hari lain. Ha? Okay, seminggu sekali fitness, seminggu 2 kali kah? Atau petang berarti malam fitness. Okay. A fatigue effects of fitness training may be sufficient reason for all of us work to be replaced at the end of the sessions. Some quality work requiring speed training might find best place near the beginning of our sessions after the warm up. Speed training, huh? The unit plan. This the for the long term development of player skill and forms the framework of what is done in the technique, error, skill part of a session. Not attempt is made to plan in detail. It is a focus of work that must be done. The time that it will take cannot be predicted. It itself is part of the master plan or your plan and is ample abstracted from it. Okay. Sini ada contoh yang berat sebagai ya.
Apa yang plan?
Ada saya contoh. Okay. Observing. The opportunity to observe players occurs both in the practice and in match play. Assistance from others is required to make a comprehensive record of the match. Jangan kata ni saja. Kata ni ada 2-3 orang guru ikut. Kalau tim pun berlawan, ada 2-3 orang guru ikut. Okay, cikgu, jangan ikut dia tak? Main game lah ya. Jangan ikut. Bagi saya ikut main game lah. Minta, jangan kau seorang saja. Okay. The coach should recall that a player takes in information. Jangan kata tadi, they take information from the game, they make decisions. Back, they take actions. Huh? Players may be seen to make an error in one or more of these parts. They may also be found to have a deficiency in the skill. What is an error or deficiency? The problem might be terminated in the following way. Misread again. The problem? Confirmation. Kurang salah. Beri confirmation. Deficiency does not see the problem. Masalahnya, knows what to do, tahu apa dibuat, tapi buat decision yang salah. Problemnya decision making. Deficiency-nya does not know what to do, artinya dia tidak tahu apa yang dibuatnya. Knows what to do, execution failure. Tahu apa dibuat, mengiding, atau meeting, tahu yang dibuat, benar datang, tahu yang akan dibuat, meeting betul, tetapi cara meeting salah. Oke, okay? So, coaching. Ini yang penting, kalau bisa ya. This part of the job includes various instructional techniques, and time or other the coach must teach, train, instruct, explain, demonstrate, and make corrections. Okay? Aku sebagai seorang coach banyak tugasnya bersana tugas sebagai pelatih sebab kata ini bukan saja berlatih mental, kata ini berlatih fisikal. Kalau dalam darinya mental saja. Okay, personalized coaching, it must be personalized, personal coaching ini sebagai personal. In doing these things, every attempt should be made to focus attention on and offer information to individuals. This could be done in a team or group setting. Good coaching is personalized. Yeah, personalized. Tahu. Artinya, dia tahu tentang subjeknya. Dia tahu apa yang dibuat. Dia organize dan sebagainya. Bad coaching skill can be seen where coaches appear to make no personal references to individuals. Bad coaching. Tidak ada yang refer ke individual. And then information is always offered to collections of players. Some players jadi baginya, some players tidak. Okay. The coach talks over their heads to nobody in particular. Cakap saja, tapi anak-anak mana satu kan di cakapannya dia tahu. Over their heads katanya maksudnya siapa? Cakap saja, cakap. Anak-anak tidak tahu, tidak paham. The impersonal we and you are often used when Right. The first priority is to get to know the players as individuals and obviously in terms of their game skill. Okay. Starting from there, attempts should be made to make some contact with every player during each training session. There is no way, one way of coaching that is known, that is known to be better than other. There are no golden rules. There is no particular style used by the coaches that is known to be superior. Artinya, tidak ada coaching style itu yang superior dari cara satu sama lain. The main thing, you achieve the objective. Whatever you done, when you achieve the objective, then you are a good coach. Kemana pun style kamu. No golden rules. Ini sebagai panduan. There's no golden rules. Okay? Some simple motivation technique. Kita ini kan berasal anak-anak, mau motivate anak-anak. Okay? There are certain devices and techniques that when well used appear to bring out an extra show of effort from the players. Okay, some examples of this. Use praise and encouragement. This may act as a reward or jadi puji kanak-kanak itu. Kalau membuat sesuatu itu bagus, baik, puji ya. Okay, very good. Kalau membuat itu ini bagus, tiba-tiba berdapat buat dia baik. Puji. Jangan apa kalau membuat itu baik ya. Menandang macam itu. Tidak apa-apa dong.
Kalau perkenalkan,
ini tuh.